What the bloody hell are you doing here?
Get going!
Jay, do you care to rejoin us on planet Earth?
Sorry.
Amazing gigs. Rooney, hat-trick. 3-1 and all three to Wayne Rooney.
I'm home.
God, it is Giggs.
I'm exhausted.
Shush, I'm watching the game, for God's sake.
Of his 36th birthday.
Can you get that?
That was your teacher on the phone. He says he wants to talk to us about the quality of your work. What I got from that is that you're lacking commitment to the assigned work and not paying much attention in class. He suggests an extracurricular activity or a club to boost your confidence and make you care about something for once.
Well, there he is. How's it going, son?
Yeah, it was all right.
Good man, you're making me proud, you are.
Oh, hi. Are you the piano teacher?
I guess so. I'm the only one who can play the piano in this place.
Okay.
I got a phone call from your football coach. Haven't seen you in 2 weeks.
Yeah, I've quit football.
Unless you get back to playing football, you're not welcome in this house.
Jay? Jay, what happened? Why weren't you at the music lesson today?
Oh yeah, I've quit the piano.
What? Why?
My dad doesn't really want me to do it anymore.
Do you want me to talk to him for you?
Well, he's a bit closed-minded.
I don't care, Jay. I'm gonna have a word with him.
Oh, well, alright then.
I don't want to buy anything!
Mr. Platt, this isn't a sale. It's about your son.
Oh, what's he done now?
Something rather serious, actually. He hasn't turned up for his piano lessons.
Oh, so you're the pillock who's polluting his head with lies.
Do you have an idea how talented your son is? He could achieve great things if he carries on his dream.
Not his bloody dream. Just bullshit you've been piling into his head.
How about this, then? Sit outside one lesson and you can see how good he really is.
Okay, well, if I don't like what I hear within 5 minutes of hearing it, he's gone.
All right then.